Hey everyone, I wanted to come out and share with you our accountability tracker. So I am starting this up again. We did this a little bit last year and I've been doing it with Ray Higdon, and I thought it'd be really cool to implement now that we are really growing our Dream Big team. I will open it up to other Avon representatives, but at this moment it's not. So just look in the comment section below to know when it opens up to everyone. But right now I want to use this with my personal team and look at the results and see what's happening, and then we'll go into more people. So first, I am Arlena Gafford, an Avon Sales Gold Leader and Honor Society member. I've been a rep for 12 years, so excited about that. And I personally have sold over 40,000 myself in 1 year. Actually a couple years like that. And then I have been personally helping and mentoring my team, and our team sold over 400,000 a year. So I am excited to see where we go in this year and years to come. And I'm excited to see what you do in your Avon business. So one of the things that I want to do is hold this accountability tracker. So we are looking at the things that we need to do every single campaign to grow our business. So first, you want to marry the process. So we want to make sure that we are doing productive activities in our business and that we are working on the things that really matter. So when we are looking at our business, what does that mean? It means our Avon catalog. So this beautiful catalog, let me grab it. So this catalog here, we want to make sure that we are sending that out virtually. We are sending that out in person. How are you working your business? Online, in person, or both? Are you offering the earnings opportunity to everyone? Are you asking for referrals? So these are really key things that you want to make sure that you're consistently doing every single week. So I want to go through a couple things, and I'm going to show you my screen so you can learn and see it closely. So let me make sure I pull up the right one. Okay, hold on 1 second, okay? So let me get this pulled up. So we are sharing Google Chrome. All right, so let's go to our tracker. So one, you can see, and I'm going to update this video with the video that you're currently watching. So this is our Naturally Beautiful accountability tracker. It is on naturallybeautifultips.com. And so you want to look at this, and you want to, it's going to be a tab. So just a tab on Naturally Beautiful Tips. You can click on it, and then you can read a lot of the instructions. So again, this is to help you move forward with productive activities that gets results when done over and over again. It is the little steps repeatedly that moves you forward and your business forward when filled out. So let's close a couple things because it's going to keep going off and we don't want that to happen. All right, so let's go back. As you can see, I have a lot of tabs open. All right, so we are filling this out. We are doing the activities that count and that matter every single campaign. And by working our business, we are going to see a growth. And every week, I will hold a drawing. So if you're on our Dream Big Avon team, make sure you get in our group and make sure you have the tracker filled out every Sunday night. So if you know you're going to be, you know, gone that weekend, busy with family things, then go ahead and fill that out on Friday. You want to make sure by Sunday it's filled out, because Monday I will pull all of the numbers, okay? So I have a lot of the trackers set up already for each week all the way up until May 5th. So every week you want to come in, you want to click on it. Now when you click on this tracker, it's going to pull up, of course, the accountability tracker. And again, I have the instructions in here. And if you don't have something to put zero, but I'm going to share a couple things with you in just a second about that. So you want to enter your information. Your information will not be shared with anyone. I will only be the person to have your information, just so you'll know that. And you'll receive maybe emails from me just with tips and reminders about the tracker, okay? So how many people did you offer an Avon brochure to? So how many people did you give that to? Number of new customers that you have orders from. How many people did you offer the earnings opportunity to? How many people did you recruit to your first generation? So you definitely want to help your team members build a team and mentor them on that and get them on this tracker too. But you also want to keep adding to your first generation. So you're always growing and have new people that you can work with as well. So that goes with customers and new team members. Then did you move and title this campaign? Yes for sales title or no. No for leadership title. Yes for leadership title. So we have Presence Club and we know things are going to change soon. And so when we know that, I'll put that in the comments section and we'll update whatever we need to as time comes for that. But right now we have Presence Club and Honor Society and Rose Circle. So when you hit that new title this year, then you want to hit yes on this part. Yes, you move sales title. When you move in your leadership title, so maybe you're not in leadership yet, but then you go into promoter and then star promoter and then bronze ambassador, and you keep growing. Every time that you move up in the leadership bracket, you want to put this here, okay? And then here's your current title and sales too. So again, if you're not in Presence Club or above, then click not in sales level, but you will be as you keep doing these activities. And again, it's up to you on how much you do and how much you don't do. Then at the bottom, you can click send me a copy of my responses. So that will personally email yourself your responses and then you can hit submit and then I will get that. So you really want to look at how you can really grow your business and track it every week. Then I will come out in the next couple of weeks and update this section right here. I will share personal Avon tips on how to do each one. So how to offer the Avon brochure, how to get orders, how to recruit to your team, how to offer the earnings opportunity, and how to move your title in leadership and sales. So you want to come back and check this section here, and I would love for you to a couple things on my Naturally Beautiful Tips page that you see right here at the bottom. You can comment, leave a comment of what's working for you, and you can even do it on this YouTube channel. So comment and let me know what's working. I would love to spotlight you in our videos on Monday nights as well. And these videos will go on my YouTube channel because we want to share the success and the numbers and your tips with everyone else. So we don't want it just for our personal Avon Dream Big Team because we will open it up. And again, just look in the comment section for when that will happen and I'll, you know, in a month or two, it should open up to everybody, but you want to look just in case. So the other yay thing, so for you working your business and filling out the tracker, you will go into a drawing. And so every Monday, I will go live in our team group. And again, we'll open that up to the Naturally Beautiful Tips Facebook group that I have for everybody. But every Monday, I will come out with a Get the Week Started video. That's where I would love to spotlight you. So you share those tips, and I would love to get you on those videos. And we will do a drawing of everyone who entered in the accountability tracker for the week before. So week one is March 11th to March 17th, and then week two, March 18th to March 24th. And so on. So we have lots of weeks up here that you can definitely fill out and have. So again, you want to go to that next level. Follow us, follow me, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're not already. Click the notify little bell so you get a notification every time I upload a new video. Come on this page and follow Naturally Beautiful Tips so you can always stay up to date with the videos. and the blogs that I share on this page, and definitely join our group. So Naturally Beautiful Tips is a Facebook group that I have for Avon representatives for everyone. And then our Dream Big Avon team is personally for our representatives on our Dream Big Avon team. So cannot wait to see how y'all work this and how many people you reach out to. You really want to reach out to as many people as possible with passing out those catalogs and offering the business opportunity. And I want to share one last tip. And honestly, this is the biggest tip that will move you forward. Okay, so if you don't do anything else, this tip here will help you. So when we're thinking about the tracker and what we're doing, you want to consistently show up in your business. And even if you're going to have maybe an off week, don't take a week off. Have a low production week. So I know sometimes, you know, we'll go on vacation or we'll have sick kids or grandkids and we'll have things that come up. But instead of taking a week off, have a low production week. So you're still moving your business forward. Even if you're only speaking to 3 or 5 people or recruiting only one person that week instead of your normal 5 or 10 people that you do, or even hired, just have a low production week. And then in a year, imagine what you would look like if you never fully took off and you always grew your business even on low production weeks, and you kicked it in high gear when you had those weeks that you could go full force and run at high steam. But then on those times that you, again, you're going on vacation and sick kids or whatever that's going on in your life, you just have a low production week. So take that. To me, that is huge when I'm thinking about my business. And my niece was over earlier. She's already excited about going to the beach this year. And so one of my goals is to always go for my birthday, and that's in September. But I want to still have a good week that week. I'll just probably have a little bit of a low production week while I'm at the beach relaxing, so, and having fun with the family. So she's very excited to go. And we were already talking about things to do while we're at the beach. So really think about always working your business every single week, what it would look like if you did that every single week, every single month, and in 12 months, where would your business be? And always working it, and just take a low production week when needed. So comment below, let me know what your thoughts about this. Comment below and let me know you're going to participate in this. I would love to see your ideas, what's working for you. Come and track your numbers every Sunday. So I'm going to be sharing my numbers as well. Forgot to mention that. I will definitely be sharing my numbers too. So I can't wait to see what all of us do and where we are in a month and 3 months and 12 months. So y'all have an awesome Avon day and get busy with your productive activities. And that's passing out those brochures and offering the earnings opportunity and following up with your customers to get those orders. So see you on the next video.